Hey, what is up guys? In this video, we're going to unbox the AMD Radeon RX 560 XT from Azurix. So here is the box covered with bubble wrap. Let's rip it off. One thing I notice about their packaging is that there is no information about the graphics card. I guess the only way that you'll know what graphics card you've ordered is from the store that you've ordered it from, and when you unwrap the graphics card itself. Let's now open the box. Here, we've got to remove this styro to see the paperwork first. Then, the graphics card itself is wrapped in plastic. Let's unwrap it later. Underneath the graphics card is a power pin connector for your modular or semi-modular power supply. But if you have a pre-installed type of power supply, then you're going to need a Molex to GPU pin power connector. Lastly, the one that I never noticed was there the whole time. The USB that stores the drivers for the graphics card to be recognized properly by your current system. So there you have it. My opinion on this is that you can buy this kind of graphics card right now for under $80. Mine, I bought it for $70. It's a good buy if you know what you're doing. This can play at 1080p for most games and can keep up the pace for newer titles. Ideally, the quality settings for games will be varied. And when you're doing productivity work like working on a near-medium, After Effects project or working on graphical elements in Premiere, Photoshop, and Illustrator, this one could handle all of it just fine. If you want to buy this graphics card for office work and light-demand production work, I could recommend you buy it. But if you want your system to be future-proof, you're going to need to spend more on that and not choose this old RX 560 XT version. I have nothing more to say. That's been it. I hope this helps you. This has been Techno Voyager. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.